Maybe Hera's just jealous that Heracles wore it better than her. There, I said it.
Coming, Aphrodite. Let's get rid of these seeds.
Eros needs to calm down and bow down. There's only room on Olympus for one. Athena by telling her to fix that crow's nest she pretends passes for air. That helmet ain't doing you any favors.
Thank you.
my fire.
Huh.
Has me locked down, but I'm out here to play.
An eternal flame! You'll be back to yourself soon, Aphrodite! Hmm.
seriously, Persephone, moving back in with your mother half the year isn't a changing of the seasons. She's using you. Grow up!
Great balls of fire!
That's the last scene. Time to get Aphrodite back to her free-spirited self.
Yeah.
As if I could ever love a man like Hephaestus. I mean, that face alone could sink 1,000 ships. Oh, and down below. Oh, let's just say there's no riptide.
Put so much pressure on Aphrodite.
Sometimes we think we're showing love for someone, when really, we're fulfilling our own needs through them.
So you're saying I actually need someone to protect me?
Not exactly, but...
It's so true. I've always had to stay strong for everyone. No one ever takes care of me. Prometheus, it's so hard.
I'd hug you, but I'm chained to a rock.
I thought, this guy is Sun Machine.
He was already your son.
Well, that was the only moment he lived up to it.
Ah!
faint hint of perfume wafted past.
That smell.
Unfazed by the jealous thoughts echoing inside the vault, Phoenix was determined to reunite Aphrodite with her essence.
You're definitely bringing some life back to this dusty old hall, Aphrodite. Plant life, but life.
I told you I'd get your essence back.
I didn't doubt that. But do you see me differently now that you've heard all my worst thoughts?
Not at all. I'm excited to meet the real you. Because honestly, Hermes' hair is a bit much right now.
Wait, what?
Okay. Then I'm ready.
Any electro?
May your passion and love forever be boundless. Rise, golden goddess Aphrodite.
Speechless? I know. Can you believe you actually had to convince me to return to this body? Oh, without you, I would have lost the ability to love myself forever.
Actually, I stole that years ago.
Clearly. Looks like you've been loving yourself far too much. Oh, you might want to disinfect that toga.
Oh, glad you're back.
Please, Phoenix. Take my final blessing as thanks.
Ready to defeat Typhon?
I'm more than ready to take down the ugly beast that stole my beauty! But there is one other thing I could use your help with.
What can I do?
There are four mythical beasts Typhon brought out of Tartarus to terrorize the creatures of the Golden Isle. If you could end their reign by defeating them in battle, I would be extremely grateful. Normally, I wouldn't care, but I guess I'm going soft.
I'll take care of it.
Of course you will.